Hey kids, today we are going to learn how to make puppet out of waste socks. Okay, you must be having your socks. Take that socks. One socks is enough. I have this white color socks with me, so I took this. Okay, and some glue. I've taken this in a small cup like this. Take the required quantity because it will dry soon. So take little glue, and I've taken these brown color shades from paper, newspaper. Okay, can you see? And I've cut this into some random shapes because I'm going to make a puppet cow, okay, out of the socks, so that I can stick the patchworks. Have you seen a cow with all these patchworks? White color cow with all these kind of patchworks. Okay, I've taken all this from newspapers. I have not colored this. This is all newspapers, all best out of waste. Okay, and if you are not used to scissors, you just take elder's help to cut like this into shapes. Okay, fine. Yeah, some pieces like this. And now I've already done something. Like, I've taken from the old shirt, I have taken two buttons. Okay, tell me, what is this two buttons? Why I stick this two buttons? Tell me. Yeah, you're right. It looks like an eye, right? Okay, it's going to give a sound. Moo moo. It's a cow, right? See, it's going to goo like this. Fine. Okay, imagine this is the face. Okay, imagine this is the face, two eyes. And I have to stick two horns. Two horns here. And some patterns. You know, like this kind of shapes, I have to stick it. Now, see, for horns, I have taken a beautiful, you must be wondering what I take, okay? This is two horns. Can you see what is this? Yeah, it's orange peel. It's an orange peel. I made it dry. It has dried little, and I'm going to test it whether it is going to stick it with glue on this. Like this, like a horn for cow. Okay, let's see. Yeah, now we are going to paste this. Paste this patchwork for Moo Moo Cow. Old MacDonald had a farm. You love that song, right? Moo Moo here and the Moo Moo there. I'm going to do a patchwork here. Okay. And I'm going to take another piece, and I'm going to little glue I'm going to apply. Haha. Wow, it's very nice. I like this activity. How about you children? Yeah, I love sticking with glue. And see, my hands become glue sometimes. And I take a waste cloth and I wipe it. Okay? Now, like this, I'm going to stick here, at the back side, everywhere. Okay? Yeah. See, children? I've stuck everywhere around. Okay? And look at this. I've taken the orange peel, I said, right? So, I've, just imagined to be a horn like this. Two horns. Okay? It's going to be a beautiful cow puppet. Let's see, I'm going to keep, moo moo, moo moo, moo moo, moo moo, moo moo. Did you like this puppet? Yes, we can create lot of stories out of this, and I will teach you how to make a snake puppet also, okay? For this, I have taken another color socks. See, I have taken a blue color socks. And I have taken white color buttons for eyes. And again, I have taken newspaper, you know, strips. Snakes will be stripes. My snake will be having stripes. Okay, you can do different patterns. You can also make some patchworks. You can take some different colors also. Okay, and again, I am taken this wonderful glue to stick. Okay. Now let's see, we are going to do the snake puppet. I'm going to flatten this. Okay. then we can stick the button. Okay, yeah, I'm going to stick it here. Just leave little space. Okay, leave little space here and then stick it here. Okay, yeah, and again I'm going to stick another eye this side. Okay, press it nicely. Don't do it in a hurry. Okay, just enjoy and do it. Wow, very nice. And again, see, my hands are dirty with the Fevicol, with the glue. Okay, I'm going to wipe it. Now the eyes are ready. Now I'm going to stick the stripes. Quickly, I'm going to do the stripes. Okay, fine. You can enjoy this activity. You can make your own puppets, right? And bring out with lot of story ideas. Bring your own story ideas, fine? Okay, I'm going to stick it tightly. See, it's not sticking properly. So you have to give a good finish, right? Apply a little more glue and fix it like this. And I'm going to make one more stripe. So I'm going to make it this side and that side. Like stripes, scary snakes. Ooh, snake. Yeah, like this. Don't be in a hurry. Okay. Yeah, and look at this. Yes, your snake is ready. Slither, slither. Snake is ready. You can do beautiful story with the snake and the cow puppet. Okay, yes, dear ones. Yes, now can you see the cow and the snake? Okay, they're both of friends, and they are ready to go and explore. Yeah, bye bye, see you.